The changes have been significant, both here locally on campus, but more generally in the region. I really think Buffalo is becoming a nationally known thought leader, a place where leaders of impact are going to be born, and they're going to stay here, they're going to be trained here, and they're going to make huge impact here. They're seeing Buffalo from a different perspective now, and I'm thrilled to be part of that.
It's refreshing to know that I can stay here, given the fact that I want to stay here. There was no better place for me than Buffalo. Together, we can seize the possible.